Hello and welcome to Wanna Be a Chef. Today we are going to make coconut gravy mixed vegetable or mixed vegetable in coconut gravy, anything you call it or name it. So for that I have taken three vegetables here, that is the green beans, carrot, and I have taken some potatoes. So if you want, you can take any kind of combination. You can add sweet corn, you can add capsicum, you can add paneer, anything of your choice. I have taken one medium size tomato here, one medium size onion which I have chopped both, some coconut milk, any brand coconut milk will be okay. We need 1 teaspoon of chili powder, red chili powder. Spices are according to you again, salt according to your taste and preference, fenugreek leaves powder, some garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste and pinch of turmeric to give the nice color. The best part of this gravy or this mixed vegetable is we are going to cook this really fast, and we are going to make this in the pressure cooker. So to our pressure cooker we are going to add around 2 tablespoons of oil here. We just need very little oil. Once the oil is nice and hot, we are going to add in our garam masala powder. The first thing you add here is the garam masala powder. If you don't have garam masala powder, you can simply use the khada garam masala like long, elaichi, tejpatta, black peppercorns and also the cinnamon stick. After you get nice aroma of the garam masala powder, it's time to add in the onions. We are going to add all of the onions here and we are going to saute the onion until it becomes translucent in color. Your onions have become little translucent, it's time to add in the salt. Salt is according to your taste and preference again. Turmeric. We are going to add the ginger garlic paste here. And also our red chili powder. This is also according to your taste and preference. Just mix everything together until you don't have any raw smell of ginger garlic here. Now to this, we are going to add in our tomatoes and we are going to cook the tomatoes until the tomato loses its pulpiness in the onions and we don't find any tomato chunks. You can see that our tomatoes have cooked really well and it has become really soft. Now to this we are going to add in all of our vegetables and then we are going to mix these vegetables along with our onion and tomato. Next we are going to add in our fenugreek leaves powder here and we are going to give a nice mix to this. And next we are going to add in our coconut milk, the tin coconut milk here. You will need around 3/4 cup of coconut milk if you are just adding the coconut milk. If you are adding water and coconut milk, then you can do it half and half. We are going to give a nice mix after you have added the coconut milk, and if you think your coconut milk is not sufficient, you can add around 1/4 cup of water here, but your vegetables are also going to ooze out the water once it is cooked. So we are going to just give a nice mix to this. And that's it. We are going to put the lid on and we are going to cook this for 3 whistles and your mixed vegetable curry in coconut gravy is ready to be served. After 3 whistles, I switched off the flame and our cooker is now cool down. We are going to remove the lid. You can see that the creamy texture of our mixed vegetable here. I'm just going to zoom a little and I'm going to show you the texture here. So here's our creamy coconut milk mixed vegetable is now ready. You can see the creamy texture here. If it cools down, it's going to become little thicker. I hope you like this video. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel for such interesting and easy recipes. You can also visit me on my Facebook page, which is given in the description box. Thank you and keep watching. And yeah, you can decorate this dish with some coriander also. or some fenugreek leaves or some coconut cream, anything you wish to, but it is really very delicious and very easy recipe to make.